India is a country that will never cease to amaze you with its extraordinary beauty. An amalgamation of several states, India has so much to offer that planning a holiday can be a tough decision. Which is India's most beautiful state? That's a question that is extremely hard to answer as there are so many magnificent places to choose from. If you are planning your next trip and asking yourself this very question, we have aimed to make the task of choosing a bit easier on you. Read our narrowed down list of the 10 most beautiful states in India. Choose a location that suits your holiday tastes and preferences. The best state to visit in India. Number 5. Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh lies in the foothills of the Himalayan mountain range, and you can see the snow-capped mountains amidst the lush greenery. There are a number of great hill stations to visit. Rock climbing, mountain biking, paragliding, and heli-skiing are some adventure activities conducted in this state. Places to visit in Himachal Pradesh. Kullu. Known as the Valley of the Gods, Kullu is situated on the banks of the Bees River and is one of the most frequented tourist spots. Manali. Manali is a town famous for the plethora of sporting activities it has to offer that will certainly up your fitness quotient. Shimla. Once the summer capital of the British's ruling India, with snow-capped peaks in the backdrop, Shimla is a picture-perfect location. Number 4. Punjab. Punjab is known for its rich and religious history, its cultural diversity and the lip-smacking Punjabi cuisine. It is also home to the iconic Golden Temple that draws devotees from all around the world. Here you will find a blend of local culture and ancient history. Places to visit in Punjab. Amritsar, home to famous landmarks like the Golden Temple and the Jallianwala Bagh. Chandigarh, considered the most well-planned city in India, Chandigarh is also home to the famous rock gardens and the Leger Valley. Jalandhar, one of the most ancient cities in India, full of history and culture. Number 3. Goa. Goa boasts flawless beaches and mesmerizing sunsets. It is known for its local cuisine, especially seafood. There are a lot of water sports activities held here. Stroll through Goa to marvel at its Portuguese churches and diverse landscapes. It is also one of the smallest states in India and easy to fully explore. Places to visit in Goa. Bom Jesus Basilica, one of the oldest churches in Goa, go here to admire the architecture. Arambol Beach, one of the most laid-back beaches, with plenty of food options, it is perfect for a lazy day. Mapusa Market, buy handicrafts, artworks, clothes and accessories. Shop for souvenirs to take back home in this market. Number 2. Rajasthan. Rajasthan will tell you stories about wars, victories, romances and men of valor. Rajasthan is the land of kings and has a rich history. You can see palaces, archaic monuments and staggering forts. It is also home to the largest Indian desert, Thar Desert, famous for its dunes and desert safaris. Places to visit in Rajasthan. Jaisalmer. In the heart of the Thar Desert, the city reflects a golden hue from the sunlight and is nicknamed the Golden City. Jaipur. The capital of Rajasthan is home to many palaces with the City Palace and Amber Fort being the most visited. Jodhpur. Called the Blue City, thanks to its buildings that are painted with the color, Jodhpur is an absolute delight to visit. Number 1. Kerala. Kerala is one of the prettiest states, rightfully dubbed God's own country. Here you will find pristine beaches at Kovalam, Muzhappilangad and Vakula. Besides beaches, the state also has a plethora of historical monuments, enthralling waterfalls and some breathtaking hill stations. There are also plenty of ecotourism drives conducted to promote sustainable tourism. Places to visit in Kerala. Alappi, dubbed the Venice of the East, Alappi has many backwater channels interconnected in the city where you can rent houseboats. Kumarikam, with alluring flora and fauna as well as numerous lakes, Kumarikam is one of the most serene places in Kerala. Munnar, known for its tea plantations, Munnar is one of the most visited hill stations in Kerala.